Hello, I am Pablo from Fota Wildlife Park. I'm working here in the tropical house and I'm going to answer your questions today about the elongated tortoise. So they are from the east of Asia, from countries like India, Nepal, Thailand, Cambodia. So at the moment, unfortunately, they are critically endangered because, for example, the pet trade. So in the countries where they are from, the people take them to then sell them as a pet and also as a bushmeat, because in some countries they eat them, and also habitat destruction. So at the moment we have 5 adults and also 9 young ones that were born here in the last few years. From this year we have a baby one who was born at the very beginning of March, so it's 1 month old. They don't have names, but we can tell all of them apart because we know them by the pattern, because it's different in all of them. So you can see, for example, this one has 4 big ones and this one has more of them, so like this we can tell them apart. And also they have a microchip, and for the young ones to easily tell them apart, we draw a number in the cell, so like this we can tell who is who. So here in Fota we feed them with a big variety of leaf veg, like for example cabbage, lettuce, spinach and all the things. And also we give them as well a bit of carrot, parsnip, celery and some fruits as well. And then to make sure that the diet is complete, we give them also tortoise pellets, which is a mix of all the nutrients that they need. Yeah, the tortoise are very slow. Some species they are not as slow, but they are, because the shell is very heavy. So, and also they don't need to run away to get the food, and also they don't need to run away from the predators because they can hide inside the shell, and for the predators it's very difficult to get them. So because it's very easy to tell the females and the male apart when they are adults, because the part of the shell that cover the belly in the male is concave and in the female is completely flat, and also the tail in the males, the adult males, is very long and in the females is very short. So when they are fully grown adults they can get 30 centimeters or sometimes a bit more or a bit less, it depends, and around 3.5 or 4 kg. So the lifespan for this species of tortoise is between 40 and 50 years old. In captivity tends to be longer.